maintaining the standard of excellence, inconsistent. One person asked me in the last conversation, what's the challenge? The challenge is being excellent every night. How can I go on the stage every night and do the same show with the same amount of energy and fervor, right? And joy.
That's 5, 3, and 4. Turn out plie 5. Stretch 6. Dégagé 7. Lower second 8. Then repeat.
1, 2, 3, down 4.
I'm on the 3 years BA honours degree and I'm on the MT pathway. So in that pathway, there's like loads of different pathways you can go down. You can, there's a jazz, contemporary, MT pathway. There's loads of different pathways you can do.
What is your dance? And find moments to dance your dance. What's inside of me? How can I manifest me in my breath, in the waters of my body? To get confidence, you are a gift. You were born with something unique.
I'll say video. Scoop, scoop, yes. Jump, kick ball change. Doing this tonight. Love the standard. Very, very good. Well done.
If I'm either doubting myself or feeling low or whatever, I know that I just have to get to the next great moment of like pure happiness and joy, you know? Because yeah, I always just remember like I fell deeply in love with dance.
Be in this claw-like position.
Goes 1, 2, 3, 4, down you go 5, up 6, you're here 7, you're here 8, closing in, going 1.
And what have you enjoyed about tonight's session?
I really enjoyed Greta's little talk, it's very inspiring, and I found her story really like interesting.
In terms of feedback, I don't think there is any, to be honest. You're doing such an amazing job, honestly. I'm learning so much. And
I learned that it's always good to like wait, because it might not be for you now, but it might be for you later on. And to never lose your dream and never lose why you got into dance in the first place.